He'll bring it on himself. Ahead to Ladd, back for Wheeler, who's knocked down at center ice. Penalty coming up here to the Flyers. Umberger took down Wheeler. Wheeler's hurt. Ladd didn't like what he saw. Drops the gloves with R.J. Umberger. Ladd and Umberger. And Umberger goes down.
That's pretty good leadership there. Your captain sticking up for a teammate and everybody in the whole bench sees it. After Wheeler got decked in the neutral zone.
Wheeler back on the bench, appears to be okay, but here's what happened.
There's the initial play. Umberger just leans right into Wheeler. And then right away. That's slow motion, so it's hard to tell if that was late or not. I mean, I wouldn't mind seeing that in real speed at some point, boys, just to see how late that hit was. Wheeler gets up, seems to be okay, and then there is the damage done afterwards by Ladd and Umberger.